Hi guys, Big Bang Maker here. I am leaving to Chennai now and it's 3:10 in the morning. We have planned to meet at Hosur by 3:30 and we have all decided to carry loads of different things. This tank bag which I got from Mahindra as a gift a couple of weeks back, I thought of revealing this but I thought I'll wait for a ride where I can reveal this tank bag to you guys. This is the sky bag. It has this waterproof thingy. I've got bungee cords here. I have all my clothes and chargers here. While on this one, I have camera gear, stickers, and another GoPro. There is a thermal liner and a rain liner in this. So this is how the setup is. I'm wearing my Rhinox Tornado Pro jacket. I'm wearing my BBG racer boots. So guys, as you can see here, me and my friends are ready. And we are heading towards Chennai. It's 4:15 in the morning. Yeah, we have lost some 10-15 minutes. That's okay. We'll make up for it later because the roads are so good here. We came through the flyover because we can cover at least 7 to 8 kilometers in a couple of minutes and there won't be any dogs or anything. We have entered the first toll now. We have to pay for this Hosur toll gate actually. So for a couple of minutes, we'll be taking it slow on the highway because we want to get adjusted to the weather and everything. I've ridden with all of these people at least once in the last 1 year. So the weather is so good and soothing for a biking trip like this is that, you know, it's not very cold, it's not very hot, it's warm and it's allowing us to do triple digits very easily. It's very tough not to do triple digits on these roads because it's so very smooth. That's the point I'm trying to make here. So that's rider Rob. I'll ask him to lead for a while. I'll just check on my friends. That's Anirudh. That is Suhas, Akash, Karthik, Rajesh. This is Srihari or someone. He's a friend of Anirudh. The sun is slowly rising and the sky is having a blue tint. Very nice. Oh damn, I hate these humps, man. I hate those humps. I have ridden on these roads a couple of months back. And they are fantastic again, butter smooth. And I guess we are all lucky to see a view like this. I guess you know, that is the Elagiri Hills. There is nothing on the top when you go there, but you see the view from here, man. Wow. I've gone to Elagiri Hills, but it's pretty boring actually. But right now it's looking very beautiful. Let's see the sunrise here, guys. Man, this is just like the scenery that we used to draw when we were kids, you know. We stopped here for a couple of minutes in the sense after covering 200 kilometers you have to rest for a while. So we all took off our jackets and everything and there are all kinds of bikes today with me. So the petrol stops and everything has to be planned. We cut short this stop by 5 minutes or something because we'll go to a fuel station and rest over there for another 5 minutes. And from there we'll be heading to Chennai again. Actually, there are too many bugs which has died on the, you know, visor and also the GoPro. I have to clean all these things. Don't get scared for a close-up shot. I'm on the RC390 now. This is Rahul Aaron's bike and he's on my Mojo. For next 100 kilometers, I'll be riding his bike. And before entering into Chennai, I'll make sure that I'm back on the Mojo. Just to make sure that everyone in the ride is comfortable and everyone is capable of riding so many kilometers. So in this Akshay hotel, we had a pretty good breakfast. It was all idlis and nothing else. We had a good cup of coffee, and now we are getting ready to leave to Chennai. It's 8 o'clock and we are 1 hour away, and we are exactly 100 kilometers away. There are some subscribers, I believe, are waiting near Madras racetrack. We'll meet them and we'll go with them. There's another GoPro which I've kept here as a standby just in case. I've got batteries as well. So Robert will be the one leading now. Yeah, so right now, these clouds which are here are certainly saving us, because it's really getting hot. There is a breeze, but it's a warm breeze. You know, it will not facilitate you in any way. It will dehydrate you even more. That's the kind of weather it is there right now. And the sun is right here. But thank God to those clouds, which is making sure to keep the sun at bay. It feels like someone has just taken our riding gear and they have ironed it, you know. It's that hot. Imagine wearing a hot riding gear and going in the hot weather again. These are the stickers here. I hope I got my mesh gloves. Yes, I'll wear my mesh gloves, otherwise I cannot survive with that, you know. I'll just put this here. I have my subscriber Sujay here. So he'll be leading us to the Besant Nagar CCD. The truck drivers near Chennai are really bad, guys. Like, you know, first of all, the roads were so bumpy, and as you can see here, it's so bumpy, and out of nowhere they used to come left and right, you know. That was a real struggle for a couple of us. Couple of my friends had a close call, is what they were saying. I guess without a sun visor or a cooling glass, this weather is not bearable for bikers at all, dude. That's for sure. In between, just for 20 kilometers, I rode without the sunglasses, and I felt like someone was poking me in the eye or something, you know. Now that I am wearing the sunglasses, it's feeling pretty cool. I honestly don't know where I am in Chennai right now. I'm just following my subscriber and coming to Besant Nagar. That's what I know for now. The roads are pretty bad there, man. And we Bangaloreans know we are used to the AC mode of a climate. And we occasionally face this kind of heat. But since we'll be in our office or college or at houses, and almost all the houses in Bangalore are covered with trees or something, it will be cold. But here I'm hardly able to find proper trees which are big, you know, which can give proper shade or something. But I don't see any. And it's so hot, I'm not exaggerating. It is really that hot here. I guess whatever water we had just now is dehydrated already. And too many squids, dude. Like left and right they are going. I've kept my visor open actually. But this is all worth it, dude, because the subscribers in Chennai, they were texting me since a long time. Like, I don't have a clue since when they were texting. Everyone were like, we are supporting your channel so much, you don't even have a clue. So please come for a meetup here in Chennai, is what everyone were asking. I don't know why there is so much traffic, man. I really don't know. And I guess there is an airport nearby as well. That might be the reason, because I saw a couple of planes getting down here. But damn, in this hot weather, I don't know how these people are riding, man. They ride very slow, dude. Not one person rides properly here. Shit. They are relaxed on this hot weather.
I don't know how they are so relaxed and riding so calmly in this hot weather, man. My riding gears are toasting me literally right now. Thank God I have kept the thermals and everything inside. I'm not wearing them. If I had any other jacket, like a leather jacket or something, I would have been cooked like a chicken, that's for sure. I'm actually scared to filter in Chennai here. Like, so many people are trying to filter at the same time. That is not the case in Bangalore at least. Finally, finally some shade we got. Oh, my subscribers who are riding with me, or my friends who are riding with me, are equally struggling, man. And from here, we still need to go to Pondicherry. This is a challenge which we have taken to ourselves, and we have to deal with this right now. Wow. I guess there was an accident as well. See this, that's what I'm saying. People just go left and right here. Actually, I'm in the final part of the ride, and we are going to Coffee Day now. That is where I had set the meetup point. I can see the ocean from here. I don't know where the CCD is. This one is closed still, it seems. It will open in a while. And my subscribers from Chennai have been waiting since morning, it seems, dude. Thanks for waiting, guys. I swear, I appreciate it. It's all worth it. To be honest, it's all worth it. I guess, hi. I'll park my car. Go ahead. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's what I'll give you right now. Yeah. Come, we'll head inside. Where can we go? Hi, what's your name? Deepak. Deepan.
Naveen Kumar.
Max Rest. Mr. Max Rest.
Zach.
Hi.
I'm Egalevan. Egalevan.
Egalevan. Okay, hi. Hey, I remember you, man. Hi, dude. How are you? You are settled in Chennai now?
No, I'm in Coimbatore. I came all the way to see you, man.
Okay, thanks, dude. So, where can we go inside now? Where? Okay, come. Come, we'll go. We'll sit there for a while. My couple of my friends, they got missed out in the city itself. So, they have gone another way. I'll just give them a call and we'll have a talk.
You came by Google Maps, right?
Yeah?
You came by Google Maps,
right? No, I followed one of my... So yeah, guys, I'm here in Chennai CCD Besant Nagar. Yeah, these are all the subscribers who had come. These are all the subscribers who had come to meet up. There were a lot more, close to 40-45 people had come for the meetup today. There was some cop issue and hence few had to leave and we had to clear our bikes and everything. But in this 41 degrees heat, so many people have come and I have something to say to them in Tamil. So it is... I've practiced this a lot, so ungala paathadal enakku romba santosham. So yeah, so that is it. I wanted to say this in Tamil to you guys. I hope you liked it. This meetup was kick-ass, and yeah, so someday again I plan to come to Chennai with NOC or something, right? Okay, huh? Yeah, 50k subscribers, we'll see. Okay, so thanks a lot, guys. So if you have taken the photos and everything is done, clear very easily, okay? Don't get into any more mess outside. Thanks a lot for coming. What's your name?
Vignesh.
Sorry, don't mind. So Vignesh had made a frame and he said this is a surprise. So I'm just waiting to unbox it. I'm really bad with unboxing. Okay, the first thing is biceps, very good. Mojo, the latest Mysore one, H2, thanks a lot. The old Apache one, my Big Bang Biker group, everyone from my Big Bang Biker group and with Nikhil. Yeah. So these people consider me and Nikhil as their inspiration, and so they have done this. Damn, dude, this is nice. This is going on the wall for sure. I'll clean the wall and put this there. Wow, very nice. Very nice, no? Yeah, dude. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot, Vignesh. I love it, man. The quality is too good. Wow. Thank you. Triumph. See, this is the kind of kid I was. See, from this to this. Here, there are no gears. Here, all the gears. So, thanks a lot, dude. I love this.
Profession, Agita.
Huh?
Profession.
Profession, yeah. See, at that time, I told you, no, I was wearing short sleeves.
Yeah.
See, this is the kind of things I used to do in college also. Like, show off my biceps all the time. Like, if I walked, I used to make sure my triceps is shown. So, yeah, I was obsessed with myself. Thanks, dude.
Did you check this photo?
Yeah, dude. I told, that's what my BBB gang is.
And this? And
yeah, yeah, yeah. Most of the people who are here are with me on the ride. Thanks, dude. Dude, you made my day, man. Thank you.